I saw him at the Leeds Festival. Absolutely brilliant.
I saw him about 2 years ago in a little pub in Leeds, because he's from Leeds.
At a party in Manchester, actually. They weren't playing, but they'd come down to, like, chill with us, so.
Wicked. It's all about music, but you've got to take the long road and strut.